In the box, you actually also get a welcome card, which is really cute, from Honey Love. And here inside, you have pictures of all kinds of women
with different shapes and sizes.
On the other side, it says, "Welcome to the Honey Love family." It also tells the story of how they really started as a company,
which is basically the owner was a touring musician, and she looked for shapewear to feel confident on stage. Every product she tried rolled down, had no structure, squeezed in the wrong places.
So she needed something that would just work. And I think, even though I'm not a musician,
I could relate because I struggled postpartum and looking for the perfect postpartum shapewear, not just something flattering, but really make me feel stronger and more supported in the abdomen. Because of my experience, I didn't have high expectations. I was just about to give up when I came across this on Instagram.
I was like, maybe it's worth one more try. And so
I got the product, tried them on, lo and behold, I fell in love.
It didn't just have everything I was looking for in shapewear, but it went above and beyond my expectations. That's what makes it so crazy. So I went through a lot of body changes after giving birth. Prior to giving birth, I always was the tiniest size and it was so easy for me. So this time I was so scared and I didn't know what I was doing, but with the calculator, it knows. So again, I have the Liftwear tank in the color Runway, size small. I also have the Liftwear tank in the color Spicy. Yes, it's like a chili pepper. I also got two V-neck bras. One is the color vamp, like a vampire. And we have one in lilac.
The queen brief. Look at that.
The super power brief. And this is in the color Runway. I love Runway. I bet it makes you feel like you're a model going down the runway. Last but not least,
we have the super power short. Bam.
And this is in the color Sand.
Can you think of anything more perfect than when you're feeling lazy and you want to look good, you want to have that compression, you don't want to wear an uncomfortable bra, and you need to just get out? This is it. This is the solution to that. What I like about it is that it's smooth. This isn't going to be digging into your skin. There is no metal anywhere. I don't know about you, but that low back design is money. It is stunning. I don't know how they came up with this design. That is just genius. I swear I'm not narcissistic, but these garments make me feel good about myself. And trust me, I had some postpartum depression and I struggled looking at the mirror and like hating what happened to my body because of giving birth twice. This is helping me feel good about myself again. I mean, I work as a nurse too, and I have to be honest with you guys.
I can wear this for 12 hours straight without feeling like I want to take it off. Lilac is so pretty. I feel like it's one of those colors that's flattering on everybody. Wow. But I love how it has that like lingerie design. Look at that. It's like got those lines that are a little bit see-through to make you feel sexy.
And if you're someone like me who has absolutely no butt, this gives the illusion that you do.
I mean, look at that. You see? You think I have a butt.
Ooh, my knees, I'm getting old. Wow, look at the shape, guys. Wow. So this is the shapewear that started it all.
It goes all the way down to the legs, and it's toning up a little bit of the thighs and doing a little bit of that butt lifting.
These are gonna be my new best friends as I continue that journey towards healing. My newborn is crying and is in need of some breast milk. If you do want to purchase some and save a little bit of money, I do have a discount code for you guys. It is NURSEKIRSTEN10. I know shapewear can be expensive, but this is definitely an investment. Let me go grab my kid before he cries his eyes out.